Kevin, Vea, if this were a movie, this would have been a fitting ending. When the leading man gets to wed the leading lady, alam natin tapos na yung pelikula.
I searched the earth for something I could satisfy. A piece for the hurt I had buried deep inside. Knees on the floor, I finally found everything I needed.
Buti na, dapat ako yung una interviewin, that ito yung muna yung show kasi baka maiba yung story ah.
Actually, sa Facebook. Tapos, inad niya ako.
So, inad niya ako sa Facebook. Tapos, in-accept ko siya. Tapos, pag-accept ko sa kanya, doon siya nag-message sa akin.
Hindi, joke lang. Away nagkat sa kanya.
Vea, do you take Kevin here present to be your lawful husband according to the rite of our Holy Mother of the Church?
Yes, I do.
Personally, sabi ko, ay, ang date. Ewan ko kasi formal na formal siya nun. Kasi nung nagkita kami, naka-t-shirt lang ako kasi galing ako review school, ganyan-ganyan. Tapos parang casual na casual. Tapos siya parang nakabarong siya na pang bangko. So parang, ala.
Kevin, do you take Vea here present for as your lawful wife according to the rite of our Holy Mother of the Church?
Yes, ma'am.
Magkausap kami sa phone. Tapos, magbababay na siya. Tapos parang, yun, sabi niya, I love you, ganyan. Parang ako, nasabi ko na lang din. Parang di ko alam ba. Parang nagulat ako, tapos binaba ko yung phone. Sabi ko, narinig niya kaya yung una. Dinadenay ko pala sinabi ko. Eh, kaso narinig niya talaga.
Life, this is not the end, but a beginning. A new chapter in your life, wherein you no longer become two separate individuals, but you will become one.